These are the ramblings of a madman. But the animals, I cannot deny they tormented him. If this is connected to the Beastmaster I met in Essex, his reach is long indeed. And that stench, rubbish and rotting food. In his fear, he barricaded himself inside. Little wonder the rats came. He fulfilled his own prophecy, and nature took its revenge. He was terrified, believed himself cursed after killing a she-wolf and her cub. This place is heavily guarded. Survey the area, Sunan.
Hey!
Should be cautious around here.